The following movie is rated R.
Welcome to another episode of Purgatory. I'm Sarah Beth.
I'm Stina.
I'm Tori Bell.
And I'm Ava.
We hope you enjoy this episode. Please make sure to like this video and comment below, plus subscribe to our channel. Now for the music videos.
We have Cannibal Corpse with Blood Blind.
Euclid, River Pig.
Astralborn, Nocturnius. Astralborn with Gemini.
Atoll with Human Extract.
Kron Magnetar Prismatic Tomb.
Pyrexia with Day One.
Oh,
Cell with Incarcerated by Flesh.
Creek with a head full of rain. Before we get started, I'd like to take a second to thank Edward from Beatdown Booking to make this happen, so thank you. And I'm sitting here today with Peeling Flesh. Introduce yourselves if you don't mind.
I'm Joe, the drummer.
I'm Soda, the guitarist, music recording person guy.
I'm Austin. I play bass.
It's very nice to meet you. Thank you so much for coming here today. I appreciate it.
This is a dope place.
Oh yeah, thank you for saying so.
It's like we're back in the Matrix.
Trying to make the effort, man. I just wanted to start off with some basic questions. So how did you guys get your band name?
Literally stoned randomly. which is basically how we've done every band.
Hell yeah, man. Yeah. You guys have any current projects coming up for 2022? Oh, Lord.
All right, you got time for this list. No, all right, let's see what we got. We got a project that we can't announce yet that has a big vocalist from Florida.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Me and him have that thing. He has a musical project with two musical projects. And then me and him both are in another band called Cell.
Like C-E-L-L, I presume?
C-E-L-L.
Okay.
All caps letters because, you know, big cap.
What about y'all's musical influences?
Super, just underground, death metal, brutal death metal, slam.
Cerebral incubation.
Cerebral incubation.
Glossectomy.
Gorvant. Super, super old school stuff, like Cephalotripsy.
Yeah. Fucking hella just nasty fucking slam. The nastier the better. It's got to sound like construction equipment falling down a mountain.
Gotcha,
you know what I'm saying?
Gotcha.
It's got to be like... But, and then we are very gangster rap oriented. Us three right here, we grew up on gangster rap.
Nothing wrong
we
with that.
Come in, I mean, like, you see the SEC screwed up quick.
That's fucking sick,
like,
man.
I lived in Houston for a little bit, so I got introduced to, like, DJ Screw.
Deep in the winter, months of September, riding foreign car in the winter. I got to do it for the summertime, because I'm just a pimp in my own grind.
So, like, gangster rap.
Have you been to the record, like the actual store?
We,
yeah.
We just spent ridiculous amounts of our tour money on
God.
Merch.
Hell yeah.
We spent too much money.
Is it worth it though?
Store.
You think?
Hell yeah. Every time we come down here, we always say we're gonna go, and then we never actually do. And this time, we actually did. But
yeah.
That's where we get our genre name, Slamming Gangster Groove, is because, I mean, gangster rap. is slam, slam is gangster rap.
Oh, yeah.
I'm one of the weird ones. I grew up listening to country. I actually didn't start listening to slam until I was in a band, a couple bands with them.
Holy
before
shit.
This.
What a transition right there. Yeah. Oh, my gosh.
But yeah. The thing is he got, even though he came from that background, as soon as he heard it, he got it. Like,
just
he got
right
it.
Right on there. Hell yeah.
And then metal influences was a lot of black metal. Like, my first metal band I listened to was Cradle of Filth.
Oh, Lord. Yeah, I know all about that. I had a friend that was obsessed with Danny Filth, so I had, like, no choice but to listen to it.
Jesus is a cunt. You know
what I'm saying? I grew up on a lot of Bay rap, like Andre, Nicotina, Mac Dre.
Okay. Yeah,
and Houston. Yeah. In Houston, if it ain't slowed down, it ain't cool.
The reason why we slow down our riffs is because the beats are slowed down in Texas.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's right.
That's right.
Mine, definitely DJ Screw for sure. UGK, Pimp C, Down South shit for sure.
Rest in peace.
Memphis for sure. Memphis is a huge underground Memphis tapes and shit like that. Tommy Wright, 36 Mafia, all that shit.
Hell yeah.
Even the Atlanta bounce shit, like, that's my shit.
And then just being in middle school and high school, finding Dying Fetus for the first time and shit like that. And then just from there, like, it can't get nastier than this. And I just find, like, shit slam, and I'm like, hell yeah.
What is y'all's favorite movie of all time?
Lord of the Rings trilogy. Best movies ever made.
Respect.
It's gonna have to be a tie between Interstellar and every single Star Wars everything.
Oh, wow. Interesting.
I'm gonna say Halloween and Hellraiser. For sure. Yeah. For sure.
Death Proof and Battle Royale.
Hell yeah. Great movies.
Mine's gonna be really weird, but it's either Marvel Eternals or the Hostel trilogies. Could I just, like, go wrong?
Hell yeah, man. Any social media plugins that you guys wanna present to us?
What is our Instagram?
Yeah, Bandcamp's
anything. Instagram at Peeling Flesh, okay. Oklahoma, okay. Yeah, cool.
And Facebook's just Peeling Flesh, all one word. Spotify's Peeling Flesh, all one word. YouTube. What else?
Check out Young Graves on SoundCloud.
SoundCloud, Young Graves.
Vile Tapes Records is a big plug right there. Yeah. Shit, straight up from us. Thanks for having us.
Yes, thank y'all.
Thank
for
you so much.
Thank you so much.
Nice!
Last, we are getting into the band releases.
We have Gorehammer with Vapor Void.
Morphia, Immortal Echoes from the Unknown.
Galvanizer/Morbific with Splits.
Putridarium with an exploration of burial perversions.
Undergang and Spectral Voice Split.
Veiled Morbidity, Demo 2023. Dipicus with Wet Markets. Rayona Hymn with Rivtus Harapta.
have Biochemical Genocide with Maggot Gods.
Worm Altar, Astral Scourge. Kuzaru Putrefaction Ritual. Brutalism with Trisection. We have Godflesh with Purge.
Thank you.
Forging on Mythic Rock.
Soothsayer learned helplessness. Inhuman deprivation with Servants of Supremacy.
Pathological Grand Slam.
Gangrenous flesh consumption with vile ingurgitation of suppurated limbs.
Embodied Torment with Liturgy of Ritual Execution.
Autopsy with Throat Discarded. Avion Justillary with Dead Fetus.
Next is Rendered Helpless, Entities of Transdimensional Emergence. Pandemonium of Horror. Carnivorous Monstrosity with Post-Autopsy Depravities.
Divinate Hive with Bioplasmatic Malfunction.
Haven's Infinite Psychic Depths.
Embryonic Devourment with Prime Specimens. Embodied Torment with Archaic Bloodshed.
Flesh Megalith with Beneath the Rot.
We'll be right back. Parasitic Embodiment, Anthology of Attentuation.
Grendel 2023 full demo.
Ganga with Kadi Mpembe, Devourer of Souls.
Karen Temple with Dead Winds.
Culminate with Agony Resonates Pleasantly.
Thank you.
Pathogenic Virulence Demo 2023.
Fleshed and gutted with impaled upon spires of rot. Necrotic Pestilentia with Miasis.
Corpse and Genophobic Perversion with Corpse Perversion.
Reeking Cross, Sangre de Idiotas with Split.
Oh,
We hope you enjoyed this episode. Be sure to like,
comment,
and subscribe.
Bye. Bye.